Introducing the participants. First, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, the superstar.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle. Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you...
Number two, from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
The pressure is on. Walking a victory here in a Royal Rumble at Super Superstar's career point.
It etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough, or should I keep going?
That immortality awaits one of these superstars in a matter of minutes. We'll find out which one. Slam! Paying it right back for the reversal. Snapmare takeover. Followed by... Switches it back around. Clothesline. So effective. This is just brute power.
We are moments away from the next entrant.
Vicious right forearm.
Here they come. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Reversal on top of reversal.
He gets back into the ring.
DDT.
Boom, running STO plant.
Nicely done.
And the competitor has been eliminated.
Huge boot. Get ready. Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
So many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania.
Oh, Luthes press! Luthes biting!
Ew. That's not right.
But it's effective.
Why? Why?
Into the ring, back to the action. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Put into the corner now. Oh my God, a clothesline.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Oh, clubbing blow.
DDT
planted.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it? Here comes the setup.
Hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Right around into a neck breaker.
One wicked attack after another.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
And a competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
The Big Red Machine, shock slam!
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Next entrance getting ready.
Kane with the grip.
With a choke slam. Straight to hell.
Look at this.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
So confident.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Kane turns it around. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. DDT! Shot. Snap suplex. And it was an effective some of that dominate.
He's in danger of losing this matchup.
Goes down low and
guillotine. Oh, this has got to be great. Looking for a second and now perhaps
again.
That's two. And perhaps a trifecta.
Stay in this matchup.
You can knock him down.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Oh, clothesline. Big clothesline. He's taking some good hits.
Inverted backbreaker. Take his opposition to the deep waters.
There's that.
Kane with the grip.
Big knee to the midsection. Oh, Kane counters. What's coming next?
That's a good one.
And that definitely made some impact.
And oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Oh, escape super kick right there. That had an elimination written all over it.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
That was taking the attack of the competition with that one.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
He's ready.
He's a way to take a more hits up there going shooting at the head.
We could have an elimination here.
From behind.
There's some power behind that punch.
Deep.
And he's taking out further damage.
Yeah, he's being faced with adversity here.
Body. And it's scouted. connecting. Forks the move. And what an elbow in a midsection. And a critical display of offense we just witnessed there. And he's able to fight Kane off. Great reversal. And set right out of the car.
Been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Reigns down an elbow in retaliation.
Oh my, a jumping DDT.
Absolutely planted. And he continues to undergo an assault late in this match.
Time for him to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
And attacking above the
situation.
It could just out of the eighth inning. Lemon has been eliminated. Oh, impressive counter. Punch. Lemon's carried.
Nice takedown.
Countering with a chop block. Will do any attack. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Russian leg sweep.
Stomping.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
What superstar is this gonna be? And we see the attention being put on the torso area. And there was some force on that move. And look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
He's absorbed.
Here's an opening on Kane. Business is about to pick up.
scary.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Disrupts the attack.
This is not good at all. The
to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Uh-oh.
He came to their senses and realized the pin does no good here.
Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Oh, my God. He had it scouted. And more attacks to his quick put in the lines.
Training the torso to another attack.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Escape just in time.
Point of the elbow.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Great counter. Elbow smash.
He's able to sidestep there. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass
implanted by the DDT. And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I don't see any match calling off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Getting ready to send one over. Are really heating up now.
Uh-oh. And Locke gets surprised there.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Neck breaker.
From behind. Back suplex. Sent into the corner.
Oh, this could be the end here.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Something here.
Oh, man.
Stopped in their tracks with a knee to the gut.
Headbutt from behind.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Shifts it back onto it.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Down with a low pace.
that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Year's Royal Rumble match.
Gets tossed. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter. You still gotta throw him over the top.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Thank you.
Ray had that well scouted. Lands face first. Answering back.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
What?
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Icon.
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars. They have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.